My name is... My name is... My name is...
Sam Gramlip. I'm 16 and this is where I live. A typical day for me would be going to college, coming home and sitting comfortably on the sofa, and then I would turn on the TV or the PlayStation 3. Usually I would also have my laptop on next to me. I mainly play games like Assassin's Creed 2 and Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. They're my favourite games at the moment. On TV, I like watching The Simpsons, Scrubs and Two and a Half Men. This is Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. On this game I just got a nuke, but I've had 17 more before that. This is my dog. She's called Rosie. She's 3 years old and she's never this kind. See? She's mad. My favourite sport is basketball. I've always liked basketball but never really followed it until I was about 12 or 13. I started to get into basketball because I got bored of football and I didn't like any other sport. And I needed to get into a sport and I thought I'd go for basketball. I've always liked American sports. I like baseball and ice hockey as well. I don't really follow them. Maybe I might in the future. I support the Los Angeles Lakers. I support them because I have two friends who live in LA. Plus they were pretty much the only team I knew. I've been to see the Harlem Globetrotters twice. I've seen the Boston Celtics vs Minnesota Timberwolves. Miami Heat vs New Jersey Nets. Chicago Bulls vs Utah Jazz. And this year I finally saw my team, the Lakers, go up against the Timberwolves. In the Harlem Globetrotters program, I got several autographs from the players. I even got the main Globetrotter, Big Easy, to sign my basketball. Here's a couple of pictures of the tickets and the programs. Scott Pilgrim vs. the World and Kick-Ass are my favourite films at the moment. Comedy films are definitely my favourite. I like Kick-Ass because it's never been done before to this scale, and they pulled it off very well and it's so funny. Here's one of my favourite parts of the film. This is my CD collection. I've only got Eminem and Tupac CDs. Everything else I've just got on iTunes. I don't often listen to anyone apart from Eminem and Tupac. There are quite a few other artists that I like. I like Fort Minor and The Script. This is Epping Forest College, and it's a big change from school.